Here we are. We're in Auckland on Queen Street, which has been closed off. And it's tons of Indian food.
Do you want anything?
So good.
It's going into the sun. Into the sun.
Oh look, there's the sun.
It's red. Kicking's probably.
Probably doesn't need to go very far.
Look, it's just sunbathing.
Eating.
I think it's trying to get back to the shade.
Oh, Shah just told me she took you to her local gym.
Yes.
In Jamaica, it's wicked, isn't it?
Very nice.
My table's empty. He's like, I'm so tired. And he's in the office, so I sent him a thing. Ways to sleep in the office. It was so hilarious. That was so funny. I was at the front and just like me and my friend were giggling, and then we had more friends at the back, and they said after class that they were big to see it, and they were just trying really hard not to laugh. Howdy.
Devonport, still a couple of beers down, and we're during art week. I think there's one here where it is actually cones, fire. That's a Jess now, man.
Jacket.
Sunsets, just amazing. Sky Tower. Oh, someone's a bit chilly. Dalman looking very stoic.
Look.
Bit of you. Yeah.
That's so cool. We can see the wall now.
Yeah, yeah.
Not just like a.
And you've got the Auckland skyline with the sun setting.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
That's made with a mix of 49 different red wine barrels. Sorry, 45 different red wine barrels. No, I'm confused. It costs $45, but it's made from like 40 different red wine. I can't remember, whatever, I don't know. Wait. It's made from a lot of red wine, but yeah, and that's a Blair Atoll.
No, thank you. Wow, there's an amazing colour.
Whiskey of our people.
How's it?
Oh shit, man, this smells amazing.
Yes.
That smell yours?
Oh, let go of it!
Give it going!
No, no.